Hello everyone. Okay, today we're going to just do a small demo on the Guns & Color Tune, how to apply and use this fantastic product to tune your carburetor. This is a 14mm spark plug kit will be used in most of general classic cars. Okay, so let's look at the product itself. We do have the rod that actually connecting to the spark plug itself, and then we do have the spark plug. So we can see here there is a small, you can see here there is a glass spark plug which actually will, once we fix to the cylinder, it will glow into few colors, mainly blue or light blue and orange, to indicate how is the, how rich or how lean is our mixture. Okay, pretty simple setup. Okay, and then we do have the plug tightener itself, where you tighten the plug itself. You do not need to tighten it very hard, so you just hand tight is just enough. So you do have the mirror which will be used for wherever place that actually is quite hard for you to see the plug, you can actually attach this to it. And then it's a washer and also a brush to actually clean. Okay, now let's go to the car and then plug the application. Thank you. Okay, now I have my engine has warmed up. Okay, you have to actually ensure your engine is warmed up. Okay, so this is a six-cylinder car. So the plug number one over here and the plug number six over here. So we have two carburetors. So this first carburetor over here, the front carburetor, is actually supplying for three cylinders over here, and then another three is actually cylinder 4, 5, and 6. Okay, so what you're going to do is you're going to fix one test the color tune one cylinder. So we actually going to take this plug number two over here, we pack it up, take out the plug, and then we're going to install the color tune and see how's the combustion over here. Okay, so I have now attached the color tune plug over here. Then I'm going to attach this rod over here to the color tune here. So this is an extension lead actually. So what you're going to do is you're going to do this, put this HT lead on top like this. Just a metal contact will do, so that once we start the car, we can see the combustion color there.
Okay, so the engine is running, so you can see the blue flame. That shows the correct spot on tune. Yeah.
So we are done with the adjusting the first carburetor, tuning up. So in the scene number two done. So now we're going to take the second carburetor, the rear carburetor over here, to tune up. So I have actually plugged it on the cylinder number 5 over here. Same procedure, so we'll start and then we'll tune up.
Okay, so the engine is running. You can see here, cylinder number 5, the blue flame. And it should be, when you ramp up, it should go to yellow. That's the right combination. Right, spot on color. Okay, so this device, this car here, using an HIF7. So you have to use a small screw over here to actually tune up. The screw is over here. Yeah, so this is the part of the screw, this is the mixture screw, okay, and this is the air screw, okay, this is how you get the carburetor adjusted. Okay, I hope you like the video, thank you so much.